question of buying a coffee at a non-certified restaurant. So of course, one could suggest that the coffee itself is kosher, the water is kosher, so why can't I buy the coffee from such a restaurant? The concern, however, is that the utensils that are used to make the coffee, whether it's the coffee pot, the spoon, the dish, the plate, the cup, are all washed in the same dishwasher as all the other utensils that are used in that non-kosher restaurant. And by putting those utensils together in that dishwasher that has in it non-kosher residue from the food that's served in that establishment, can make all of the utensils used in that establishment non-kosher. The example I always give is if somebody's running a kosher home and they have two dishwashers, a dairy dishwasher and a meat dishwasher, and they found a fleischige spoon, a meat spoon, in their dairy dishwasher. It would be a catastrophe. So how could someone go on a regular basis when they know that the cup that they're drinking from and the other items that were used to prepare that coffee were washed together in the same dishwasher as non-kosher items?